In our previous video, we looked at demand planning in NetSuite. A good demand plan, however, should feed into a supply plan. After all, knowing the demand for your items is really only valuable to you if you can use that information to affect whether you order more of your items and how much you order. Let's take a look at NetSuite supply planning. What exactly does a supply plan do in NetSuite? While the demand plan provides helpful information, supply plans enable you to act on that information without wasting time manually creating purchase orders. With a good supply plan in place for your items, NetSuite will create the necessary purchase orders for you, and all you have to do is review and edit them. NetSuite takes several factors into account when putting together your supply plans, including the safety stock level for the items, their lead time, and the expected future demand for those items. This ensures that the items will arrive in your warehouse right when you need them, rather than being ordered when you need them. There are a couple different ways you could create item supply plans. First, you could generate supply plans in bulk for items in a specific location. Otherwise, you can manually create a supply plan for a single item. How do you create item supply plans in bulk in NetSuite? It's pretty simple. Navigate to Transactions, Demand Planning, Generate Item Supply Plan. If your company uses OneWorld, then on this page you'll need to choose the subsidiary where the supply plan will apply. Once you've chosen a subsidiary, all the items associated with that subsidiary will appear in the list. Then, you'll need to choose a location within that subsidiary to further narrow down your results. Alternatively, you could select the checkbox Plan Through Distribution Network to include all your distribution locations for that subsidiary. This option is available when you use the Distribution Resource Planning feature. Then, you'll need to choose a start date and an end date. The supply plan works by creating future purchase orders according to the expected demand for items. So the start date signifies the earliest date when purchase orders can be created for items on this supply plan, while the end date signifies the latest possible date when purchase orders can be created. In the list of items that are in the location you have selected, you can choose specific items that you want to run the supply plan on. If you plan to use this supply plan on all of the items in this location, then select the Mark All button at the top of the list. Once you have made your selections, hit Submit. In addition to generating supply plans in bulk, you could create supply plans for individual items manually. To do that, navigate to Transactions, Demand Planning, Item Supply Plans, New. This will open a page where you can manually enter the information you need for the supply plan, including the subsidiary and location for the item itself, and the item's unit of measure. Under the Orders subtab, you would also enter the order date and receipt date, the order type, and the quantity that you would like to order for the item. Then, save the supply plan. But what about the actual purchase orders for these items once their supply plans have been calculated? When a supply plan prompts NetSuite to create a purchase order for the item, you can easily view, edit, and process that purchase order. Simply navigate to Transactions, Inventory, Order Items. At the top of this page, you will be able to set some filters. Then, in the Time-Phased Items subtab, NetSuite will show a list of all the purchase orders that need to be created. In the list of items, you can view and edit the purchase order information, including things like the vendor being used for the item, the currency, the quantity you're purchasing, and the rate for the items. Then select the checkbox to the far left of the item and hit Submit. Doing this will automatically create a purchase order for the item. Item supply plans can be an immense asset to companies, saving both time and resources. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.